Is there a scenario where Aaron is still the starting quarterback of the Packers next season?
Yeah. I mean, unless if things don't work out the way we would want him, yeah. He's obviously a great player and, four-time MVP. I think it's, trying to find, what he wants and what we want. And hopefully we can find a win-win situation.